Okay, sorry about that. I had to mute myself for a minute because the neighbor decided it was a perfect time to cut the grass. So once he gets too close, then I'll just mute myself until he's gone, and then I'll be back, which I can hear him right now coming back. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys here in a few minutes. All right, so I'm back. It seems like he's done. Thank Jesus, because that was really annoying. Okay. Oh, did you just get stuck? Well, you know what, if I have to. Where are you going? Are you kidding me? This episode's not going how I wanted it to at all. Well, we'll just wait till I can go back on the bird, buddy. You're gonna be dead. I don't think a strap might actually work for this guy. Okay, do I have anything on me that can actually do some serious damage? Nope. Frick, I didn't want to have to risk it. Oh, worse comes worse. Just... Really? are you kidding me? This guy only is doing this when I'm freaking trying to speak to you guys. Like, this is starting to really drive me nuts. Okay, see, so he can go through it. I just think it's this door. This is not working how I want it to at all. And he is caught. Wow. Okay, yeah, he is a little bigger than his normal size counterpart, so... I like how he has a little crown. Damn, he could hit me from here. Well, he's almost out. Here he comes back with the frickin' lawnmower. Jesus. Okay, so that was a bigger pain in the butt. It needs to be. So four extraordinary, eh? Okay, what's the difference between these two? You're augmented. This is the one I want. Four. Oh, yeah. Okay, so some mod creatures like this will not work in my normal thing, but... That's weird, it was just the door part that it would not fit through. Remove the door as it went in. Oh yeah. Okay, so let's... Holy crap, this is a big griffin. There we go. Feels better. Okay, so base damage, we got 86,000, which is actually not too bad. So we want this. What is this? Oh, seductive elixir. All right. He does definitely need a little bit of a speed. Just a wee bit of speed. That's... Oh yeah. Okay, I was gonna say, why is the damage not clicking in? $2 million, not bad. Ooh, Bronto. So yeah, I will definitely be making this into two episodes, guys, just because this is going to be a long one because of me really wanting to get this flyer. Ooh, damn. Not you. I just wonder, I just seen a creature there. Well, yeah, we can get this guy finished out. Bam. Not bad. $11 million a hit. There we go. That's what I like to see. Well, I'm definitely going to see if this guy has a saddle or something, because it says he does. He's not really a fighter, though. Oh, yeah, there's something I want to show you guys. So let's just pick him up. It's called the RG. Oh, here they are. Yeah, he gets little minions that, like, will come in and fight with you. And, when, like, I noticed that because I was, like, trying out the special attacks. And I was like, well, if I hit, like, X and C, because sometimes some creatures have special attacks there, it summoned those. And I was like, oh, snap. Quetzal. Bye, yep. Okay, so there's the Chronos. Okay, and then we got our new Griffon. Apparently I got a tech replicator. Must have been probably what it would have had been from the Allosaurus, that's for sure, because I didn't have that before. Male Guardian Griffon. You can go back in here for now. Oh yeah, Mr. Quackers. What does he need? Because the abandoned guy is what? Maxed out. Yeah, we just need to make the thing for him. And then the Guardian Griffin who's maxed. We need to see what he needs. And Mr. Quackers, I don't know. Okay, so oh, I do have okay, so okay, so maybe Griffin? Guardian. Ooh. Okay, where's Mr. Quackers? There it is. Guardian. Which means I'm gonna need, so we'll upgrade that one. Ed. Crap, I just used those souls, didn't I? So two Wicked and what, two Guardian now? Unless I have them on me, because I don't think I, yes. That could have went so bad. Ruthless. Like, I don't see me really using Mr. Quackers, but I'll have a saddle on him in case of emergency. Two more Guardian. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Crap. Yep. And I don't have any more. Dang it. Unless it's not pulling from you. Oh, that's right, because those don't go in your inventory. They go into mine. Okay, so we're not gonna finish this saddle for now. We can, but we'll keep that in there as a thing. Okay, I hope you guys are ready to see this, because I am. Actually, no, I want to get a good picture of you three together first before I do this. Bam. Okay. Okay, I got your inventory on me. Ooh, you guys ready for this? Control X. Nope, Control X. Damn. Look at that increase. Yep, I just forgot all about that. Okay, you don't follow me because you're gonna walk yourself right off a cliff. Okay, so now we need a Ruthless Rex. Okay, is my pickup thing not? Okay, there we go. Got lots of Parados souls, that's for sure. Damn. Damn, that is freaking insane. But yeah, guys, I'm going to end these two episodes right here because it's been a long, good hour and like almost 20 minutes for these two. So I'm going to call it here. Sorry it took a little longer, but I didn't want to let this bad boy get away. And considering he's got a saddle that we haven't even used yet. Question is, do you have any specials? Nope. Okay. Well, that was worth a shot. What about Mr. Quackers? Because it seems like he would have something special since he is a custom-made creature. Holy crap, he's a lot faster than he is when you first find him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop moving. Okay, so he constantly walks. What? What? All I did was click spacebar and he lands. Yo, that is insane. Okay. If the time comes and I max level one of these spawns, I will grab it. because that's unique. I like that. I really want to, now I really want to see what the next ones give you, because that's insane. Oh, Mr. Quackers, I need a max level. But yeah, guys, we'll end it here, and thank y'all for this good journey so far. I've really enjoyed playing. I know I've been seeing people viewing it, so I know people are liking it. But yeah, I'll edit these videos and have them out as soon as possible. And yeah, guys, we'll talk to y'all in the next episode.